tetanus is basically a disease caused by a bacterium, Clostridium tetani, and this produces a neurotoxin which is responsible for the clinical features. So these bacteria live predominantly in the soil, so it's so easy to get this infection whenever you break in the skin is not cleaned properly. So tetanus prone wounds include burns, puncture injuries, and even those contaminated by soil or manure, septic wounds too, and those with much devitalized tissue and compound fractures too. The use of non-sterilized instruments or dressing on the umbilical cord predisposes to neonatal tetanus, and the incubation period is 3 to 21 days. Tetanus should be treated as a medical emergency, but tetanus immunization is the key for prevention.